Burst Bucker Pro Neck. Classic neck. The Burst Bucker, you can almost play like a Strat neck pickup. You go all the way up, all the way down, sounds good everywhere. Like this pickup it's not every bit as sweet. The sweet spot is just about in the middle of the neck, like playing kind of jazz stuff. Sont peut-être chattes un peu. Back to the Burst Bucker. Une petite affaire meilleure. Après ça, le Set Lover. Set Lover Duncan SH55 neck. Set Lover. Doesn't have a cover though. Should be a little like darker and mellower than these, but if it had a cover, but having no cover, it's a little bit livelier and brighter, although you can still feel it's got the Alnico 2 magnet. It's anyway. The Burst Bucker Pro Neck is still the liveliest, most fun to play pickup. I just like don't stop playing. It's magic. Anyway, now just for a comparison, just a neck pickup of a rather cheap LTD Eclipse 256 stock neck pickup, just to give you a little idea of a cheaper pickup sound. It's definitely more muffled, less clarity and all that stuff. Although it still has a certain something sweet going on for it. It still sounds pretty good. It doesn't beat the Burzbacher Pro, but like, you know, you're not on foot. You still, you know, it's still got some good bubbling harmonics. I almost like it better than the Air Classic, although you can tell being a cheap pickup, it sounds a little bit muffled, but anyway, it's still not that bad. Anyway.